Hello, my name is Green, and welcome back to Stellaris as Greenleaf Imperium. Okay, so let's continue with our game. Oh, we have enough minerals to build another. To build more battleships. So let's build more battleships. Oh, we can build another. Nice. Also, it's time to rename our federation right now. Let's rename it to Fellowship of Isengard. I'm hoping I have this correct. Okay, construction is complete. Oh, construction ship, we have nothing to do. Okay, so I wanted to jump to Beacon of Infinity. I wanted to build Bormo Station. And after that, I have no idea what are you gonna, what you will be doing. Oh yeah, you can go to Ulkat. And right now, we still need. We are waiting for this ship to be finished with their, its orders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, no. 6. Right now, only 6 debris. Governing attack ship in the League of Happiness. Oh, there are no pacifists? Oh, that's nice. Let's hope that that means they're gonna be easier to target. Yeah, there are no pacifists. Can also use unrestricted wars. Let's see. Nice. Oh, what's this? Neutrim ore? Do we have Neutrim ore? Oh, we don't have Neutrim ore. Construction ship, you have something to do. I wanted to build frontier outposts.
Construction complete.
Also, can we colonize some planets? It's mentioned planet. Colonizable. Okay, we have 2 worlds we can colonize. Okay, you are close. I'm pretty sure that you are either in our borders or really close. Oh, damn it. You are really close. But I'm pretty sure that we would get this system and those guys would attack us. And they still have equivalent fleet power. And let's be honest, since they are more advanced, you need more ships. Okay, so the other planet was, I know it was too far. This was too low. Hadari. Oh, they're really far. Maybe we could take some planets here. We could then colonize it. Okay, second stellar fleet. Finally, you are upgrading. You are doing that upgrade in wood. Nice. Okay, you are finally upgrading. It's taking ages, but finally you are doing something. Okay, it can be. Oh, okay, first buildings. Let's upgrade this building. Oh, you have nothing? Okay, let's build. Okay, yeah, let's build this basic power plant. Let's also build basic science lab. I'm gonna move you here. Here, let's build synthetic and basic mine. Mod Gotham. Let's upgrade this science tile. Okay, anything else? Oh, we can upgrade a lot of things. Oh, and here we can build our plant. Okay, here let's build. Okay, definitely not food. let's build a basic science lab. And another basic science lab. And another basic science lab. Let's upgrade the rest of those buildings. Okay, can we upgrade at least something in our old worlds? Nope, nothing.
Debris analyzed.
Can we do... Can we build something in ring worlds? Oh yeah, here. Synthetic. And... mineral processing plant.
Incoming transmission.
Okay, this is being cleared. What do you want? Energy creates minerals and we will give you a limb core, or I'm gonna accept that. Okay, let's clear more tiles. Okay, what about here? Okay, let's clear tiles. Let's clear everything. This should be everything. Oh, you still have some tiles left. Okay, why is no one coming to those ring world? Oh, I forgot about you. Okay, let's clear tiles. Or as the developments him, I think we will to remove him from power. Since, if I'm not mistaken, arrested development means minus 100% to experience gain, right? Sectors. Okay, who did gain today? You. Yeah, leader experience gain minus 100%. Okay, you have level 4. You're okay, you are level 4. You know, for now, I'm gonna keep you.
Construction complete.
Also, let's upgrade our spaceports. Okay, I want every spaceport to be at least level 2. For now. Okay, so let's build solar panel network. Can get even more energy.
Construction complete.
Oh, and we could definitely use this orbital mind control laser.
System survey complete.
Yeah, anomaly. You can research that anomaly. Okay, did we discover something? Nope. Cookout system is pretty useless. What about you? Okay, you are finishing this project outpost. Nice. I'm hoping we will get those three planets or those three systems in our borders. Silicon life forms.
Complete.
Some kind of growing silicon-based life form inhabits a vast network of tunnels beneath the barren surface of Cookout 2. As best as we can tell, the creatures feed off rocks, and there is no evidence to suggest that they possess a rudimentary form of intelligence. Their tunneling efforts have shuffled large amount of valuable minerals to surface. Plus three, nice. Again, also miniaturized pre-ignition igniters are finished. Okay, railgun, strike craft damage. Yeah, let's go with strike craft damage. It's gonna be finished in 77 months. Okay, construction chip. Mining stations. Okay, after that, do research stations. Mining stations, research stations. And mining stations, research stations, and... Okay, here. Yeah, mining station. Okay, science ship, you need some... Okay, can you do automatic exploration? Okay, no orders, so we cannot explore anything. Okay, so it's time to do assist research. So where are we gonna do assist research? No science. We need to find planets with a lot of science. Oh, you, well, put that. You have a lot of science. Sunship, you will do assist research here. Okay, Sunship, how did Sunship and construction ship? Where are you? Sense. Okay, you are using impulse thrusters level 4. Okay, you are using the best possible. Oh no, you are using. You can use better shields and better armor.
Construction complete.
Save you. A construction ship. Oh, colony ship. Their construction ship, you also need better shields. Oh, sleepers awake. Oh, so someone, some foreign empire is awakened. Is awakened. So let's see. First, let's upgrade our construction. Oh, post game. First, let's post our construction ship. New green armor. And you need to also level 3 energy source. Let's save you. So, sleepers awake. If it begins a subtle shift in Zanamian behavior, Zanamians, you are here. Zanamian reconquestors, jingoistic reclaimers. This awakened empire seeks to restore its lost dominion over the galaxy. They are likely to attack any empire that will not acknowledge their overlordship. Okay, that's kinda terrible. Request thraldom. He has to be become their thrall. If they accept, they will be able to attack us, but they will be unable to attack us, but we will have to pay 25% of our mineral and energy income. Not gonna happen. And as a thrall, we will be forbidden from colonization. Okay, I don't think we will request that. But let's be honest. Ionity, League of Fabrihas, our enemies are crows, and let's be honest, right now, no war down here. Let's be honest, that would be suicide. Now, who will have to awaken for war in heaven to happen? You? Okay, you are Holy Guardians. I have no idea. Let's be honest, we have only 2 foreign empires. So let's hope that at least one of them is enemy to those guys. You are observer. So let's be honest, if you are observer, you don't want them to conquer everything. So there's a chance you may be their enemy, and you may fake. Okay, scatter reports of their ships, once rarely seen outside their own space, now being spotted in remote systems all across the galaxy. Highly advanced, scouting vessels visiting an ancient ruined world, refusing all hails and fleeing when attacked. Their purpose and mission unknown until now. We now know that Zanami were preparing, recovering the databanks of survey beacons and automated scouting posts left behind when they retreated to their present borders, gathering information for their return to the galactic stage. In Zanami space, fleets are gathering, armies are being mustered, and ancient factories roll to life. For the first time in an age, the Zanami reconquestors are looking outwards, beyond their borders, and towards the galaxy at large. As their decaying shipyards are repaired and refitted, and the dormant systems of Titan Foundries came online. The rest of the galaxy is left with only one question. Who will this one sleeping giant target? Who will this one sleeping giant target first in their conquest to reclaim age-old glory lost? Okay, so we need to build more battleships. Okay, let's build some XXL class. Okay, let's wait on for another month. And we can build our first battleship. Okay, offer research agreement. I'm gonna accept
research
that.
Research complete.
Oh, ascension theory is done. Okay, so let's choose new research. Particle lens, physics lab. Oh, that would be really nice. Oh, we can have jump drive. Yeah, definitely something very neat. Let's have better technology. Dangerous technology, and it's also dangerous and rare technology. Doesn't matter. Jump drive. We're gonna have jump drive in 42 months. Nice. Finally, we have jump drives. Oh, we're gonna have jump drives. Also, we have one perk. So, flash is weak. Okay, so we already have this galactic contender. Damage to awaken empire by increased by 43%. Okay, nice. So, what do we want? Engineering evolution. Modify species special project cost minus 50%. Tech research option gain. Gene seed purification. Flash is weak. Board shaper. Galactic force projection. Okay. We are still at 50% of our naval capacity. So this is not really that important. Defender of the galaxy. Damage to the end game crisis increased by 50%. That's gonna be nice. Mega structure build speed plus 100%. Interstellar dominion border range plus 25%. I don't think we need that. It is not that much. Master of Nature, not gonna happen. Unlocks mega structures. Ring world. Oh, a massive ring shaped mega structure with artificial habitats built around the orbital circumference of a star. In theory, it could be done. Or Galactic Wanderers. Oh, we can unlock more mega structures. Oh, Dyson Sphere. Science Nexus. Sentry Array. You know what? Let's unlock Galactic Wanderers. So, construction ship, where are you hiding? Okay, you are building. Okay, I want to look at Dyson Sphere. Okay, Dyson Sphere, we need... Oh, 10,000 minerals? That will take a long time. But we're gonna get a lot of energy credits out of it. Okay, construction ship. I also want to know. Science Nexus site. It will produce... Okay, it will produce more science. Nice. Sentry Array site. The stages of the Sentry Array gradually expand sensor range, eventually covering the entire galaxy. Oh! That would be really nice to have such a big sensor range. But we will need a lot of minerals. Okay, can we make you
construction complete?
That's important, so we can follow you everywhere for all the time.
Complete. Construction
so
complete.
We know what we are doing. Okay, no one is colonizing it. Okay, you are being born here. Don't vote. That we need. Parasome, happiness plus 5%. This. Nope. Yeah, this one. Alien migration attraction plus 50%. Plus 50%. Yeah, let's do that. And why we cannot get that hospital? Oh, doesn't matter. Let's go with visitor center. Oh no, let's build visitor center here. And I'm gonna move you here. Oh, damn it, I could have built visitor center here. Okay, too late. We are still clearing the class. Oh, this one is finished, so let's build this monument.
Construction complete. Ships upgraded.
Okay, any tiles which is occupied but there is no building? Nope. Okay, we still have a few tiles to clear. Okay, in this tile, let's build this visitor center. Oh, what are you? What's this agri processing complex? Okay, let's replace you with Paradise Zone. So we can get those two unity. Oh, let's upgrade some buildings. Okay, we still need physics research. We can upgrade this power plant. Anything else? Oh, a lot of buildings here. Okay, and let's upgrade this building. Let's build physics lab, and we don't need that food, so let's build science lab. And it is now also, let's build science lab. Oh, ancient rivals. The return of Zani to the galactic scene has not gone unnoticed by the other fallen empires present in our galaxy. The Avangari, in particular, appear most agitated at the news. It seems that those two precursors are ancient rivals, and through the reasons for their rivalry has long since faded into history. The sudden reawakening of Zanami reconquerors has inflamed all animosities and triggered counter-reaction. The Avangari peacekeepers have roused themselves from the slumber to face their old rivals, with the whole galaxy as their battleground. Oh, nice! War in heaven will happen. So, what we can do with you? Declare rivalry. Become the signatory. What this means? We can offer to sign their proposed galactic peace treaty. If they accept, they will protect us, but we will be unable to conduct independent diplomacy and wage wars. Okay. So it either means we won't be able to do any diplomacy, or we won't be able to declare wars. We will have to ban slavery and purging, or if we're gonna be friends with those guys, we won't be able to colonize. And let's be honest, right now everything is colonized. Okay, maybe not everything, but most of the things. So if we're gonna have to choose some sides, those guys, I would say, are the best option. Okay, we are gaining influence, so I think it's time for someone to fall. Okay, it's either New Oslandet.
Construction complete.
Or not for all. I mean, complete. It's time for someone to be part of Greenleaf Imperium. Either Havarika Star Hierarchy or New Oslandet. Oh, we can do Gaia. We can finally create Gaia worlds. Nice. Okay, habitability plus 5%. Oh, nice. Slave mineral output plus 5%. We have a lot of slaves. Okay, eject Idiot duration, hydroponic farms, you don't need that. Let's go with stimulant guy. You know what, yeah, you saw that. It's time for you to be integrated. It will be finished in 83 months. Okay, we will be spending 5 influence. And we are gaining 3 influence. That means we're gonna have -2 influence. And it will take 83 months. That means we will lose 166 influence. Okay, we have enough influence. Yeah, let's integrate those guys. Let's integrate new Stunlet. And you know what? Okay, so you know what? My plan for now is to save minerals to build mega structures. So, okay, I'm already thinking. You don't know, let's keep our second fleet. I was thinking that I would merge our first and second fleet. And then we would be building mega structures, but then I remember that we can build only one mega structure at a time. And see, yeah, we will spend 10,000 minerals, but then we would have to wait 10 years for that mega structure to be finished. So we can keep our second fleet. Oh, inactive building. Okay, this building is inactive. Okay, that's unfortunate. No one's there. Oh, it's visitor center. Okay, you go there. And you know what? I'm gonna replace you. We need this alien migration detection.
Construction complete.
The spaceport in some district has been finished. Construction ship. How many buildings? So how many orders do you have? Okay, another 4 orders. Okay, so finally we have 10. Okay, soon we're gonna have 10,000. Okay, in a few days we're gonna have 10,000 minerals. But this construction ship still has some orders. You know what? Let's build two battleships. Still two XXL class battleships. Now, your side, how many ships do you have? Or what fleet part do we have? 12,000. That's nice. Our current second fleet has 12,000 fleet power. So we're gonna double our fleet power. Or our second fleet power will. Okay, second fleet for firepower will be doubled. Well, if we would get them now. But we will. I'm pretty sure we will build more ships. But still, 12,000 fleet power is a lot of. It's really big fleet power. Oh, we are getting closer to our storage capacity. Okay, you. I want to communicate with you, and I want to trade for minerals. Give me minerals. Our storage capacity for minerals is 40,000. Yep, enough. Okay, some buildings we can upgrade. Okay, let's upgrade spaceports to level 6. Beat Academy fire rate, chance to hit, tracking, screw that. Okay, something we can build.
Construction
complete. Oh yeah, we can upgrade some buildings. Okay, I want to really know when this. War in heaven will start. And who are you? I don't think you were there, or... Okay, I don't think you are... Okay, you are someone... You are subject. Complete. In that case, yeah, complete. You could have grown a bit. Okay, construction ship. Okay, so you are... You still have to get to Tarak. Where you can, where you have to build some mining stations and research stations. Also, let's remove. Okay, let's make second stellar fleet. Okay, where are you? Okay, let's wait until second and third fleet powers, stellar fleets will merge. Okay, merge finally. Okay, now second stellar fleet, you are a rally point. Merc, you are no longer rally point. Also, 17,000 miners. Let's build more battleships. Okay, let's build two XXX. XXL class and two regular battleships. Oh, we still have 12,000. You know, let's build more XXL class and one more. You know, let's build another. I'm pretty sure that our construction ship won't build everything in 2 months. It means we will have enough minerals for our mega structure. Question is, where are we gonna build it? Let's be honest, no, definitely not here. We should build it in our core systems. Well, I know that we use some core systems too, but I mean in the middle of our space. So there's a big chance they can survive. Okay, what? You don't know. I think if we're gonna build some, mega structures, it should be in Yumla or Andak. Okay, so you are now building research station. Great. So, hopefully, our second mega structure we will be building in the next episode. Because it's time to finish this episode here. Hopefully, also in this episode we will see some war in heaven. It would be really nice. And it would be really nice if those guys would start like taking some enemies, for example, Char Unity or Nico Fabricas. It would be really nice. It would be also nice if they could make Fox Empire weaker. Okay, they are weak. Problem is they have Sure, Unity and League of Fabriates. Defensive friends. Which means... a lot of enemies, especially since... Everyone has a lot of best vassals under them. Well, everyone except Sure Unity. Okay, so if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching. And have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.